Murder me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
What's up, guys? Today we're doing Mos Def Mathematics. I think it's called Hip Hop Mathematics, or it might just be called Mathematics. I don't know. But yeah, I've been listening to Mos Def's Brooklyn on repeat, bro, for like the last week or so. Oh, whenever the last time I initially reacted to it, I've been listening to that song on repeat, bro. I love that song. Just like the, I know like he used samples from other songs on that song, but still, it was just crazy. Oh my god. I love that song, Brooklyn, but hopefully this song, well, I know this song is going to be a banger. It's called Mathematics, or is it called Hip Hop Math? The title says Mathematics, but I think it might have been called Hip Hop Mathematics. I'm not sure, but either way, Mathematics is involved. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it.
Bucka. You know the deal. This is me, though. Beats by Supremo for all of my people, Negroes and Latinos, and even the gringos.
He's about to kill this. He's about to kill this.
Check it, one for Charlie Hustle, two for Steady Rock, three for the fourth coming live, future shot. It's five dimensions, six senses, seven firmaments of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell, nine planets faithfully keep in orbit with the probable tenth. The universe expands length, the body of my text possess extra strength, power lifted, powerless, up out of this towering inferno, my aim so hot it burned through the journal. I'm back at it midnight on bro, where you myrtle, hip hop past all your tall social hurdles, like the nationwide projects, prison industry complex, working class poor, better keep your alarm set. Streets too loud to ever hear freedom ring. Say it back with your sleep. It's dangerous to dream, but your chain cats get they chip back. You dead now. Killing fields need blood to graze the cash cow. So now the game of shit don't add up somehow. Like I got 16 to 32 bars to rock it, but only 15% of profits. Ever seen my pockets like 69 billion in the last 20 years spent on national defense, but folks still live in fear. Like nearly half of America's largest cities is one quarter black. That's why they gave Ricky Ross all the crap. 16 ounces to a pound, 20 more to a key. A 5 minute sentence here and then you no longer free. 40% of Americans own a cell phone, so they can hear everything that you say when you ain't home. I guess Michael Jackson was right, you were not alone. Rock your hard hat black as you in the terror dome. Full of hard niggas, large niggas, dice tumblers, young teens in prison greens facing life numbers. Crack mothers, crack babies, and AIDS patients. Young bloods can't spell, but they can rock you a PlayStation. Snoop Mav is with my motherfuckers.
So
you wanna know how to rhyme, you better learn how to add. It's mathematics.
Mighty most
definitely. Come on, learn how to rhyme, you better learn how to add. I'm liking this so far.
What are we talking about here? Mighty most definitely.
It's simple mathematics. Check it out. I'll revolve around science.
What are we talking about here?
One universal law, but two sides to every story. Three strikes and you fit for life. Mandatory. Four MCs murdered in the last 4 years. I ain't trying to be the fifth when the millennium is here. Yo, it's 6 million ways to die from the seven deadly thrills. 80-year-olds getting found with 9 mils. It's 10 p.m.
Bro, this is crazy the way he's doing this. How he just went to 10? That was tight.
Sights on the pretty shit in life. Young soldiers trying to earn their next strike. When the average minimum wage is 5.15, you best believe you gotta find a new ground to get cream. The white unemployment rate is nearly more than triple for black. So frontliners got their gun in your back. Bubble and crack, jewel theft and robbery to combat poverty and end up in the global jail economy. Stiffer stipulations attached to each sentence. Budget cutbacks but increased police presence. And even if you get out of prison, still living, join the other 5 million under state supervision. This is business. No faces, just lines and statistics from your phone, your zip code, the SSI digits. The system break man channel women in the figures. Two columns for who is and who ain't niggas. Numbers is hard and real and they never have feelings, but you push too hard, even numbers got limits. Why did one straw break the camel's back? Here's the secret, the million other straws underneath it. It's all mathematics.
Mighty most definitely.
It's simple mathematics.
Yo, I just got that. So there's a million and one.
What are we talking about here? Mighty most definitely.
It's simple mathematics.
Check it out.
Yeah, so that was Mos Def's Mathematics Hip Hop. No, I think it's just Mathematics. But yeah, that song was amazing. I still think I like Brooklyn better, bro. That song, it just, man. Oh my God, bro. But this song was good too. I'm definitely gonna be adding this one to the playlist for sure. I love just adding these, all these songs I listen to my playlist, bro, and just being able to just press shuffle and just knowing something fire is about to play, like, off the bat, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy. It's a great feeling, bro. I'll owe it all to you guys, honestly. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I did. If you did, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe, comment what you want to see me do next. I'll be sure to do it as soon as possible. You guys know I got y'all. I hope y'all have a wonderful day, wonderful week, a wonderful weekend, whenever you're watching this. And, yeah, peace out.